अस्सलामु अलैकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस मैटलैब सिमुलिंक ट्यूटोरियल। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू डिजाइन ओवर वोल्टेज रिले मॉडल इन मैटलैब सिमुलिंक सॉफ्टवेयर। अ वोल्टेज रिले कैन बी डिफाइंड एज अ रिले दैट ऑपरेट्स व्हेन द सिस्टम वोल्टेज इज लेस देन और एक्सीड्स द प्री डिटरमाइंड वैल्यू। According to American National Standard Institute and IEEE Standard C37.2, overvoltage relay has assigned the device number of 59. Voltage relay has two types known as undervoltage relay and overvoltage relay. Let's first briefly discuss about overvoltage relay before its designing in MATLAB Simulink. A voltage relay which is actuated by a rise in electrical voltage is known as an overvoltage relay. Overvoltages occur due to several reasons like sudden loss of load, improper working of tap changer, and malfunctioning of generator AVR. The overvoltage setting is usually 110% to 130% of the normal operating voltage depending upon the system requirement. If the voltage rises above than this level for the set amount of time, then the tripping command issued by the relay and hence the system is isolated. Let's discuss its designing in MATLAB Simulink software. For this purpose, just come to MATLAB screen. You can see it shows the Simulink model of the overvoltage relay. Friends, before proceeding further, I want to highlight that this model is originally developed by Professor Rodney Tain. This is the reference from where this model can be downloaded. It may be further noted that this overvoltage relay block is not available in the MATLAB Simulink library. This block is developed by the Professor Rodney Tain. This is his contribution. That's why I have used this model. Friends, today I will teach you how to simulate the overvoltage scenario by using two different methods. Let's discuss the first method on how to simulate the overvoltage scenario in MATLAB Simulink software. It may be noted that this model contains the three-phase programmable voltage source block as shown here. Double-click on it to see its values. In the parameter section, first data consists of positive sequence voltage amplitude, angle, and frequency. You may use any voltage of your choice. However, here in this model, 400 volt is used. As we know that single phase voltage in our country Pakistan is 220 to 230 volt. Therefore, its line voltage or phase to phase voltage will become 400 volt as shown here. That's why here 400 volt is used. Angle and frequency used here are 0 degree and 50 hertz respectively. It may be noticed that second parameter consists of time variation of various parameters such as amplitude, phase, and frequency. Or you may select none if you do not want to simulate any variation. As we are going to model the voltage relay, which will have variation in terms of voltage magnitude, therefore here amplitude is selected. Next parameter consists of type of variation, which again provides various types of variation options such as step function, ramp function, modulation function, and table of time amplitude pairs. As we want step type of variation, therefore step function is chosen here. Next step is about the magnitude of step function. This means how much variation in voltage magnitude do you want to simulate. You may choose any value of your choice. Suppose here it has chosen over voltage variation of 0.2 per unit amplitude. It means that 0.2 per unit variation in 220 to 230 volt will cause rise of around 44 volt to 46 volt. Due to this, total overvoltage for 0.2 per unit variation will become 264 volt to 276 volt as shown here. Last parameter consists of time variation in the simulation. You may choose again any time variations of your choice. Suppose we want to apply this over voltage starting from 0.1 second and finishing at 0.5 seconds. Therefore, here time variations of 0.1 and 0.5 seconds are written. Now come to second block of the model, which consists of three phase measurement block. It is assigned with the name bus A. Double click on it to see its values. You can see here we are going to measure the phase voltage. Therefore, phase to ground is selected. You may change it if you want or keep this setting as it is. It may be further noted that same three phase measurement block is also used here. This block also has the same setting. Now come to third block of the model, which consists of three phase series RLC load. This model uses two loads connected at bus A and bus B and has the same parameter values as shown here. You can see the voltage used here is same 400 volt as that of source voltage. All other values are chosen randomly. You may choose any values of your choice or keep these values as it is for your convenience. It may be noted that load at bus B is very much important load. Therefore, over voltage relay is applied here in order to protect this load by disconnecting it in case of over voltage. Two scopes are used in this model. Scope A is used to measure the voltage at bus A, whereas scope B is used to measure the voltage at bus B. Let's discuss the last block of this model, which is the most important block. It is because this block is not available in the MATLAB Simulink library. It is developed by Professor Rodney Tain. It may be noticed that here 59 is written to represent the over voltage relay. Double click on it to see its values. You can see it is written here that this block is developed by Professor Rodney Tain. First parameter shows the over voltage setting represented in terms of percentage. By default here 10% is written. However, you may change it for any percentage value from 1% to 25%. Let's first understand what does it mean by percentage variation. 5% variation means 11 volt variation in original voltage as shown here. Similarly, 10% variation means 22 volt variation. It means that this over voltage relay will operate when system voltage go beyond to 42 volt or to 53 volt. As we have already said, the over voltage amplitude variation of 0.2 per unit in the three phase source voltage block, which means that system voltage will go to 264 volt to 276 volt. Therefore, when system voltage will rise to 242 volt or to 53 volt, this over voltage relay will operate. Sends the trip signal to circuit breaker in order to disconnect the load. The second parameter is over voltage ride through time delay, which means that how much time it will take by the relay and circuit breaker to completely disconnect the load. By default, it is written 0.2 seconds. You may change it if you want or keep this as it is. Third parameter is the magnitude of the rated voltage. By default, single phase or phase to ground voltage is written as 230 volt. You may change it to 220 volt or keep this value as it is. The last parameter is system frequency. By default, system frequency inserted here is 50 Hz. You may change it to 60 Hz if you want or keep this value as it is. Friends, if you notice further, you will see there is a down arrow. It means that this block has another subsystem inside it. Therefore, click on this down arrow. You can see it has opened another page and consisting of RMS block. a MATLAB function for overvoltage relay and color to measure the overvoltage. Friends, I want to highlight here that this system remains same for all types of models. You may use this model as it is for any type of system and keep these settings as it is for the best results. Now double click on this MATLAB function block for overvoltage relay. In this MATLAB function, TS stands for trip signal. It receives the RMS voltage, its various limits and time delays as the input, and based upon these input values, calculates the time for trip signal which is sent to circuit breaker in order to disconnect the load. It may be further noted that to make it real overvoltage relay, another 20 millisecond delay is added to include the mechanical relay contact movement time, as shown here. Last, double click on this circuit breaker block to see its values. It can be noticed that all the phases of three-phase circuit breaker are initially closed, which means they are connected. Furthermore, switching time is selected as external. This means that the circuit breaker is waiting for the external signal from the overvoltage relay to operate. Friends, at this stage, we have fully discussed about every block of the model. Now let's run the simulation by clicking on this play button. Now double click on this scope A to check the voltage graph. You can see we are measuring the phase voltage, which is 230 volt, but here it shows voltage higher than 230 volt. It is because this scope is measuring the peak voltage, whereas 230 volt is the RMS voltage. Therefore, peak voltage of 230 volt is 325 volt as shown here. You can see here it shows 325 volt, which is basically the peak voltage. Friends, as we have said, the overvoltage variation of 0.2 per unit in the three-phase source block. Therefore, total RMS overvoltage will become 276 as shown here. The peak voltage of this RMS 276 volt will become 390.32 volt. Now come to the voltage graph again. You can see the overvoltage has risen to 390 volt. This 390 volt is basically the peak voltage. Furthermore, we have used the time variations of 0.1 and 0.5 seconds. Therefore, it may be noted that at 0.5 seconds, system voltage goes back to its original RMS voltage of 230 volt and peak voltage of 325 volt, as shown here. Now double click on the scope at bus 2 to check its voltage. You can see it shows that overvoltage relay has successfully operated and disconnected the load. It may be noted that at 0.33 seconds, the overvoltage relay has disconnected the load. Now compare the time of the trip signal with the time calculated mathematically. You can see both times are almost accurate. It means that when system voltage rises to 10% of the original voltage, overvoltage relay successfully detected this voltage rise and successfully disconnected the load at 0.33 seconds by sending the trip signal to circuit breaker. Friends, let's discuss the second method on how to simulate the overvoltage scenario in MATLAB Simulink software. For this purpose, come to three-phase programmable source block. Double click on it. In the type of variation, change the variation from step to table of time amplitude pairs. As you will change the setting, amplitude values in per unit and time values in seconds are automatically changed. You may change these values of your own choice or keep these values as it is. In the table of time amplitude pairs, there are three values such as 1 per unit, 1.2 per unit, and again 1 per unit at the time of 0 seconds, 0.1 seconds, and 0.5 seconds respectively. It means that this model will have the normal voltage of 1 per unit up to 0.1 second. From 0.1 seconds to 0.5 seconds, it will have over voltage of 1.2 per unit. and from 0.5 onward it will again have the normal voltage of 1 per unit. Now let's run the simulation by clicking on this play button. Double click on this scope A to check the voltage variation in its amplitude at different time variations. Now compare the normal voltage and over voltage magnitudes with the mathematical results. Now double click on the scope at bus 2 to check its voltage. You can see it shows that over voltage relay has successfully operated and disconnected the load at 0.33 seconds. Now compare this trip time with the mathematical trip time results. You can see both the results are correct. Similarly, you can try to check the performance of the over voltage relay with different percentage of voltage variations and different ride through time delays. Friends, this model can be used to complete your bachelor degree FYP, or you can use this over voltage relay in any other standard IEEE model to perform the over voltage load shedding in order to complete your master degree research or to complete one of the PhD research objective. For your convenience, I have uploaded the PDF as well as both these two over voltage relay Simulink models in the form of link in the description section of this video. You may download it from there. That's all for today's tutorial. If you like it, then don't forget to like my video, subscribe my channel, and share this with all your friends so that they may also get benefit from this video. Thank you very much.